Our economy is stuck in a rut, and we need change to get it moving. Let me tell you what I would do. First, we've got to reward work and tackle welfare dependency. Second, we've got to fix our banks.